move, there comes another guy, he's not going to do the same thing. People, you know, I recommend if you're going to compete and you know who he's going to compete against, watch those guys. Because you can see the strategy of the guy and create your own.
Right.
I was here, but the problem is he came too fast, see? Now I can't get inside the arm anymore, right? But you're going to do my elbow comes in right here. See? I was here. I'm going to go behind his head, right? When I'm behind the head, what I do? My seat belt here, right? See? I'm hearing a guy, when he push, if you not, hey, I'm behind him. If he leaves the arm here, take a look. I'm in the head, I'm a head choke, right? And the arm is tipped around. If you're not, here. Because he wants to try to get to your leg. You know. This is not, he's not going here. He goes here, what I do? We just did that before, right? You know? He's not gonna go there. You're gonna go here, right? But before he gets to your leg, your elbow comes in, I rotate around him. Seat belt. He's flat, he moves. Right? With the hand to go in your leg. Your elbow comes in. Seat belt. My choke there, right? He's here. This is the second move. The first one, I was here. Second one. I go here. Hey, let's go there, guys. Nice and easy. Let's go with the second one there, right? Elbow.